boys always have that voice, too. Welcome to play. But growing up, I'd never hear that voice. I'd hear Indian accents, never on a plane. Because if you heard that,
welcome to flight 242.
White people would freak out. They'd be like, red alert, he's in the cockpit already.